If you want to look at a line with three points on it, the top point representing heaven, the middle point that represents earth, we are in the hell point, the bottom one. This is a game by Cradle Game Studios, a game developer in Quebec. I was going to talk about, you know, everything about this game, blah, 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 but let's just dive right into this black hole of hell. Now this game, when I first saw it, it reminded me, well, first thing I thought of was like Twilight Princess, but I think it's going for more of a Bloodborne vibe. I haven't played it though, so we'll figure that out together, I guess. I found this on the Odd Let's Play subreddit on Reddit, which might explain why you'll see a lot of these small Let's Players who hang out there playing this. Maybe even some big ones. I'm excited. If this loading screen ever finishes loading. Still going, I guess. Oh, I heard some sound. Okay, we can pick one of three classes. Ancient warrior, a disciple, and a newborn. I feel like newborn is. I can't remember its name, but that class in Dark Souls, which is just like naked with a wooden board and a club. I like the disciple the best. Okay. Left stick is move, right stick is camera. Okay. There's a discipline crown shield, a symbolic motion. In that symbolic motion, this disc of protection uses unknown powers to shield its wielder from unspoken peril. Okay, I see. Stats inventory quit. Got all this details. No. The widespread ceremonial instrument and weapon of the Disciples of Light. It is of a fear-inducing beauty. Swinging this heavy staff is no easy task, but it will definitely leave havoc in its path, in its way. It can be wielded using many different techniques, making for a slow, both powerful and versatile weapon. Okay, so like Dark Souls, R1, shield. Not as quick as I like in Dark Souls. Can't spam it. R2 doesn't do anything. Okay, we have a stamina bar at the bottom. That's R1. R2 is this very heavy. Definitely going with like a Dark Souls vibe here. Wow, that is a huge backdash. Am I like over a pit? Okay, it's not really a pit. Roll. Feels a bit clunky. The dash feels better. Is there a forward dash? No, it's a forward roll though. I guess that's my inventory. Ooh, we got an actual jump button. Wow. And it's got that nasty input cue that Dark Souls has. D-pad just seems to switch those. Yeah. Oh, we even got taunts. Very nice. What's this? Inspect. Nope. I'm using a PS3 controller, so I pressed X. LB block. Ooh, we got a fire button. Oh, wow, that is cool. It's just like a lift thing. Okay. Oh, disconnects? Or whatever. Very strange. I'm enjoying it. It's definitely, this game is like, this isn't even early access. This is like an early release demo. You know, it feels a bit clunky, but it also feels real good. There's some like hollowed out dude. Lock on target, R3. Usually that means there's a target nearby. I'm pressing what would be, okay, there we go. Okay. Is this guy gonna aggro? Do we have backstabs? Ooh. Ooh. that feels good. Yeah, I even got some ragdoll. Very reminiscent of Dark Souls. And hey, look at this. Pick it up. Oh no. Axiom's 100. I assume that's like a soul currency. But I don't know. Okay. Oh, that's great. I'm really liking this guy. Oh, let's see. No? Can't raise my shield like until that animation is done, which I guess is what the heck was I supposed to jump on? Interact. Oh, okay, okay. I get it. Will it go back up, or did I miss my chance? Anyway, I'm really enjoying this game so far. Oh, I gotta go over here. That's it. My main complaint, which isn't too much of a complaint so far. LT. Oh, left trigger. Whoa! That's awesome. I want to. No, that's not a backstab. I love this. Just thwack down his head. Okay. I don't know what that thing is at the top. That clock. I guess it's maybe just like nothing. Maybe it's where like a covenant symbol is if this is going super Dark Souls-y. I love that sprint, man. Look how cool that is. It's like pitch in Smash Bros. I don't think there's one for heavy. LT spin jump. See if I can remember how to do this. Oh, just cleared that gap. Probably would have died. Stabilize breach. Is that like a bonfire thing? Oh, it probably is. Infuse user. Okay, okay, I see. I have no idea. Consume axioms. Oh, that's like burning your souls. Okay. I wanna look at what stats do. Okay, it does not tell me what stats do. You know, it's an early game. This probably isn't a public build. It wasn't intended to be a public build. So it makes sense that they're like, yeah, I can level up one thing. Let's go health. Cool, cool, cool. What's this? This looks like something. Grab that ball and the door opens up. Okay. Okay. Maybe this door will open up if this is truly Dark Souls style. What? There's some crazy rings out there. Like I was saying, if this is truly Dark Souls, that door opens up. And the shortcut point. I don't know. It's great that I don't know everything about this game. Because it's like, wait a second. Can I... Are there illusionary walls? That looks like a crazy room. Oh, it's just a ladder. The plunging attacks? Eh, kinda. Combat's a bit slower than I would like. Of course, I never played like with heavy two-handed weapons in Dark Souls. I was always like a... Heal aura. Okay. Okay. So that's my mana bar. Is this a fog gate? Nope. That is not a fog gate. That's like a force field. I always played with like short swords, not like one-handers. So use power. Okay. Yeah, I probably learned that. Yeah. I didn't know that. Okay. There seems to be like look at this. Oh jeez, there's a dude right there. Oh man, he's comboing me. He's comboing me good. Oh, he went flying. It's a good thing that the thing drops there and not like... Oh, that is a big dude. That is a big dude. Think we can take him? Gonna try. Reminds me of Title IX Demon's moveset. Ooh, look at him. What the heck? Ooh, ground pounds, always fun. Ooh, that's a big sweep. I'm gonna have trouble with this guy. Oh, jeez. Oh! Oh! This guy's tough. I just unlocked. Spawn deceased. I don't think they're talking about the comic. Next reality. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, I read something about realities like changing depending upon blah blah blah. I don't know how much that actually comes into play here. Wait a second. What the heck is that? Yo, I got fire weapons. That's cool, man. That's real cool. Connect. Consume axioms. Can I infuse user? Ooh, I think I can. Let's do reflex. No? What the heck? Oh, jeez. I didn't notice it requires, like, a huge amount more than I have. Also, my blue bar didn't go up. My mana, whatever it is. What the heck? My shield's gone. Oh, it folds down when not used. That is kind of neat. Okay, and I got like 15 axiom from defeating that dude. I see. I'm getting it. I might not be able to defeat that big dude. Yeah, I'm getting the basics of it. Is that my ghost? Oh, there's a dude right there. Axiom Ghost. Come on. Come get me. Oh, shoot. That big dude's seen me. Oh, we got some. Opponent vanquished. Axiom's retreat. That big dude doesn't seem to be too interested in me. I'm leveling up, man. This is Dark Souls style. I'm taking these souls and I'm getting more something. Can I go up there? Climb. Okay, I can. I thought maybe that big gap would mean I couldn't, but I can, so it's all good. It's kind of cool that you have to defeat your shade. Come on, connect. There we go. Stamina, that's cool. Energy, it's just energy. What's reflex? Reflex apparently does like damage, but like can't tell. Foresight. Okay. Well, health seems to be like the obvious one because it's like a huge upgrade over everything else. Where health is like, hey, 5 points, everything else is like, I'll give you half a point. Maybe this has like a scaling mechanic like Dark Souls, and so do dudes not respawn? Doesn't look like it. Let's go down here. Cause I don't wanna fight that big dude. Now when I can fight these little dudes. Ooh, he's got like claw hands. Oh, he's got gun hands! Got gun hands. Is it more axiom? Yeah. Accidentally jump. This guy's got a shield. Oh. Oh. Being destroyed by this little dude. I'm way too used to playing Dark Souls and just like expecting that I'll be able to DPS these. Officer Glaive. That's a good name for a guy. I assume let's Officer Glaive. Cool. How do I Okay. That's a bit faster. Faster, but doesn't look like it's fast enough for my liking, at least. Not a lot of like animation canceling stuff. It's very like you gotta commit. Okay, where's Big Dude? See him? I don't see him. Oh, he's turned his back. Let's run for our lives. I don't know how far I can go in here. Oops. I got like slammed in the face. Ah. We got a cool puppy sword thing. Yeah, my biggest complaint so far is that the environment doesn't feel like it gives a lot of what I'd call personality. I get like, you know, it's a space station, but like compared to that cool demon guy and like my character's crazy gold armor, the space station seems very just sterile. Big swings. Oh, I'm used to, like I said, I'm used to that. Being able to dive in there after swinging. I got out of there. Oh, was that animation cancel? Ah, that was getting killed cancel. Yeah, I got him. Axiom 15. Okay, what's over here? Okay, nothing. Looks like the path forward is through this door, if I can. I have a feeling I'm gonna encounter a boss and then just get eat free credentials. Okay, well, I guess we gotta get free credentials from somewhere. I'm getting back here. Did that guy see me? Doesn't seem to have noticed. Although he does seem to have noticed. He's definitely noticed. Let's just sprint past him. I don't want to fight him. You know, I'm a lover, not a fighter. Hopefully he's too tall for that door, maybe? Is this freight credentials? It's definitely freight credentials. Oh, jeez. Some dude appeared. There we go. Easy peasy. I was pressing the wrong button. Hey, there's another dude. Just keep wailing on him. I figured he'd drop his shield and I could just... Yeah, there doesn't seem to be much penalty to... just wailing on him. What the heck was that? Oh, I leveled up my weapon! That's what happened. As I jump around and join. Can I get out of here? Look at this, plunging stab! I completely missed. Oh, good thing he has a super long windup. I completely missed my plunging stab. Oh, I guess this doesn't really have a plunging stab, this game. Because it'd be super OP in a game where you can just jump, I guess. That's my thought. Okay. How do I get out of here? Can I just go through that door? Is that all I have to do? Just go through this door? No. Inventory. Let's just read stats. Recreation of a common military sword. Testimony of the sad history during the Arisen War, Civil War of 3505. The Arisen fighting style is proud and straightforward, using an efficient combination of swiping and piercing attacks. Its surprising weight gives it an appreciable power for those able to wield it. Okay, glaive potential. Tool infusion, okay. Nope. RB, okay. No firearms, healing aura, discipline tar, discipline chess. Cloth, okay. Jeez. I back out when I don't mean to. The disc of protection, yeah. Discipline loads, imbuement, credentials. We're gonna have the access to, okay. So just, there's no like, very fought in a great battle and blah 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 blah. It's like, yeah, we'll give you credentials, but where do I go? Like, I'm blind, aren't I? None of these do anything. It's gotta be up here, right? Why else would there be a techno? Oh, what the? No? Oh, there we go. Oh, I was blind. Is that open door over there? Probably. Now, where's our friend? Mr. No, reminds me of a Tyre Knight Demon. Just run past him. Tis the true Dark Souls way. Oh, he can definitely get this far. Can you climb ladders though? Will you even come in here? I don't know what I just grabbed. Is that a health pick? Doesn't look like it's interesting coming here. Okay, good for me. I don't want to fight him. He's probably like a lot weaker than some of the things I'll encounter. I still don't want to fight him. Ooh. Yeah, how you like that? How you like that? Very spooky. Very spooky atmosphere. Full of spooks. There's a dude like directly below me. Nope, he's right there. Lock on to him. Ooh, pick up. This kind of doesn't even seem. Ooh, victim headgear. Very cool. Nope. Oh, that's great. Oh, that claw stab. Is there anything after that? Oh. That's the end of the combo. That's very cool. Hello. Well, okay. Am I stuck down here with these victims? There's a dude right here. Maybe he can tell me where. Oh! No! Hollow Flail! Most powerful technique in Dark Souls. Also, man, you are really... Oh, hello. I don't know why I'd say generous, but like, man, that input cure is like, really, really gives it to you. Take this hyperlift. Oh, okay. Hello, dudes. I just love that stab. It feels so good. Ah, damn, soldier. You dead. Axiom, okay. 300, jeez, that's a lot. More axiom, yep, got that. There's a dude right here. Let's just stab him in the face. And chop him down. Man, there's a lot of different ways to go. Ooh, look at that nice shadow effect. This is the way. Oh, no, I fell down again. You know, I just did the exact same thing. I was thinking, if they can get, like, the combat to feel a little bit better, I think this will be a great game. Of course, if they can't get the combat to feel better, then it's just gonna, it might be good, but I feel like it's more, it'd just be mediocre then. Can I warp between these? That'd be cool. No. Infuse, no. Consume axioms. Let's just brand them all. Use them if you got them, right? We have a lot. So let's see. Reflexes. Oh, this is not a reflex weapon. Okay. But look at that. Strength scaling. Ooh. I don't know what energy does. That's probably my mana. You know, that's definitely my mana. Let's do. Can we do one on stamina? Nope. Okay. Got some more health. And don't worry that I cannot pass yet. Probably means I have to go down and find somewhere else to go. Also, I don't know why. Nope, no respawning. What the heck? There we go. Cleared it first time. No problem. No problem at all. I don't think I've been down here. So it looks like a interesting location. I feel like this would be a boss arena. Mind vessel unknown. Huh. So am I going to open up these two things? Oh, jeez. Need more key cards, I guess. Boop-doop-doop. Oh yeah, I got that mind vessel unknown. And whatever this is. It's a health pickup. Darn it. Oh, victim headgear. Cool apparatus. Attach the body of the suffering. Cool. A reflective onyx cube that emanates a peculiar warmth, even though it appears to be anonymous. Weird. Can I go down here? Yeah, I can. So I remember reading something. Oh, maybe I don't want to go all the way down there. I remember reading something like, this game has a mechanic sort of like, was it the director in Dead Space? Where is this where it came from? Was that just another fact? Where like, things will happen based upon what you do or how well you're doing and blah blah blah. I don't know how much that actually does things, but you know, it's a cool idea. Just waiting for him to drop a shield. Jeez! Hey, look at that. I'm getting shot in the face. Oh my god. I ran out of stamina. Was I saying something about the official director changing it, so... Look at this. Look at this Dark Souls dude. Thinking he's all fancy with his sitting in the corner firing things at him. What a jerk. Red Saber. Ooh. Like Saber Nero. Or Saber Mordred. Was Mordred a Saber? I can even go down there. Oh my god. This thing is huge. That guy's just jiggling over there. Let's check it out. This looks like I can read the description. Recreation of the favorite weapon of an old, powerful, arisen outlaw of a different era. It is impeccably restored, yet inspires a kind of obsession. The acrobatic style of combat covers a wide area around the fighter with multiple... While parking a surprise punch, many of its moves include multiple hits in one attack. Cool. That's not it. Can I go... Ah, yes, feels better. Ooh, that's fancy. Looks like that can be comboed ad infinitum for a while, at least. That was a weird camera. Hey, dudes. Hey, dudes. How you doing? Can I join the party? I wonder if I can fall off that rope and die.
Ooh, yeah, that feels better.
Hello, sir. Do you want to fly off the edge? No? Well, that's fine by me. Mind vessel AS. Oh! Oh, well, I need some health. There, down she goes. Mind vessel AS. Mind vessel AS. A reflective onyx cube that makes up a ticky. Okay. And just say yes. Don't know what any of that means. So. It's apparently some collectible or something. Is there like a save function? Is it autosave? A la everyone's favorite Dark Souls? Okay. Okay, I'm getting him back for something. Let's do it. I keep pressing the sprint button instead of the button that would shield me and not cause me to take a whole crap load of damage. Just walking him. Eat the crap out of this dude. Yeah, you saw that. A victim shield. Ooh, cat pass. Ah, level 2. Or something. Let's not die to this random hobo. This guy's tough! No gun? Victim shield. Ooh, it's better than what I've got. Roll doesn't seem to be affected. Roll speed. Victim shield. One word, be hard pressed to figure out why this isn't work of organic art is used for protection. Cool. I guess that's my answer to that. Just cool. Is this a dead end? Nope. Let's see if I can do this. Ah! Where am I? Where am I? I don't know where I am. Some dudes. This dude is rough. Man, I am lost. And I am hungry for lunch. And there is still like a lot to do. Come on, hit me. Doesn't look like I'm gonna hit them on the ground there or something. Where was that yellow? Hello, sir. Would you like to get attacked by my saber? Nope. I'm used to like boys interrupting. Doesn't seem like boys does that much. Oh. What is it? A vault credential? Oh yeah. With that, I am taking a break. From this part, at least. Look at my cool guy. Let's see. Is there a good wave? What's that? Should I play more? Gotta speak up. Come on. Let's see what the rest of this game might hold.